About tomorrow.
Okay.
I know I was playing Celebration earlier, but not everywhere it went so well. So hold on. All right. We're winning. Very soon we expect that the three terminals that we blocked will mean that Schnitzer Steel workers will be called off of the shift. Once we hear that confirmed, it's not confirmed yet. Once we hear that confirmed, we're all going to gather back at Terminal 4, and we're going to talk about the possibility of extending our blockade till tomorrow. The reason is that there's been a significant amount of police brutality in other ports, especially in Seattle. And we want to stand in solidarity with the workers and the 99% are all around the West Coast. So we're going to gather again and we're going to discuss that as soon as we've confirmed that this shift is canceled. Make sense? Are we going to stand together? And we currently have lots of people at the north entrance up there. Y'all are rocking it over here, and there's a party down there, Terminal 4. We're holding it strong in all locations. So until we hear word, we want to keep it strong everywhere. Are you with me? Yeah!
Okay, back to square dance lesson. We got our priorities, right?
Okay, so that's the news for now, and I'm shutting down until there's more news.